Hi, I've been working with All Paws Essentials and Brendan and his team for, it's been about, well, since August 2020. I think during the pandemic, it's been really challenging because a lot of dogs were indoors for many months at a time. And now that things are opening up and people are starting to go back to work and be away from the home a little bit more, dog trainers are probably busier, and certainly the All Paws CBD oil has helped in that case as well. We chose All Paws CBD oil for a few reasons. Testimonials, we had good feedback on it. We had tried a couple other ones. All Paws CBD is tasteless, so for the most part, every dog warms up to it quite quickly. I think the biggest hesitations people have about CBD products is, what does it do? How does it work? Does it conflict with maybe some other meds that they might be using? Is there any THC in it? There's no THC, there's no traces of THC in the product. We have customers that come in on a regular basis that come in just to purchase All Paws Essentials oils. They have great results, they've been using it for years, and we're really happy to provide that for our customers.